Hi, Jim Shaw here from Crystal Group. Going to spend a moment just talking about Mill Standard 810, Method 520. Method 520 is really kind of a combination of a series of tests that you can run. They would be high temperature, low temperature, humidity, altitude, and vibration. So it's really Method 500, 501, 502, 507, and 514. You get to combine all of those together into a single test, and really you get the effect of, it's a cross effect of other tests associated with the material that you're trying to qualify. And in our case, it's usually a computer or a server. So one of the things that 520 does for you and is useful for is to see, is there a combination of vibration and humidity that work together to create a problem for your unit, or temperature and vibration that would work in conjunction with each other that would further stress your unit so that it would be more difficult to pass. This type of testing is usually reserved for some relatively extreme environments where there might be a missile launch or a rugged altitude, high terrain type of a vehicle, or even fighter jet aircrafts, things like that, where you've got a combination of environmental effects, and rather than testing them individually, you need to test them together to see what the effects of all of these things are on the unit at one time. And so that's what the purpose of 520 is, and there's a tailoring process that's essential or critical to making the test valid for what it is that you're trying to accomplish. And so it's very easy to overtest in this case, or undertest. And so you really need to tailor appropriately so that you get the information that you need, rather than just driving cost into the system or potentially creating a liability. So that's what Method 520 is all about. I hope that that's helpful. Have a great day.
Join us next time for another shiny object at Crystal Group.